This is a Hyundai Elantra 2016, I think, and it has only 25,000 kilometers, so not miles. That's about 15,000 miles on it. Only that, only the city driving, but already look at these pads. So the driver is really not hard on the brake pads. These are, I think you can get almost 1 more year out of them. They are really worn out. The disc is great. The disc has very minimal wear. Sorry for the light, not much light, but the disc is good. No problem. You don't need to replace this guy for a long time again. Still a long time, but the pads, I'm very disappointed. I guess Hyundai uses I don't know, the braking is not great on this car either, so definitely I'm not going to replace this with genuine pads from Hyundai. I'm going to put some aftermarket, by the way, for people who don't know, aftermarket brakes, I mean pads and discs, don't mean performance. Aftermarket can be just simple, basically genuine replacement components. So I'm going to go aftermarket from some online site. Probably I'm going to put Akebono on this so I don't get too much dust on the wheels, but definitely not going back to the genuine pads. These are just disappointing in quality, in durability actually. And that's one thing. The second one is that the dealer told us that we need to do a brake service. He wanted a couple of $100, not replacing, just service. And he said he needs to lubricate the sliding pins. The sliding pins, I find them kind of stiff. So I'm gonna to use a, this is from Volvo, and I'm just I had a bad experience with aftermarket silicone grease. Many of them just get very stiff after sticky after a couple of months. So this one is excellent. PTFE means it has so that's silicone. There's another component, sorry, I just don't remember the name, but this is excellent, never sticks even years later. So I'm gonna to grease the slider pins, which are kind of stiff actually. It's surprising, only 2 years old. But the main thing here, and maybe that would contribute to brake pad wear, is that we have some retaining clips here and it's stuck in there. This is badly stuck in there. Seriously, I need two hands to remove this guy from there. And it should basically, this the pad in there should slide absolutely perfectly with no resistance at all. And instead it's really stuck. Yes, it might be dirt in there, but that's not a reason. Something happens here, I don't know. So this is what I did. I just got my grinder with it's not a cutting disc, it's just a surfacing disc, and I just removed a little bit of material, especially here on these sides, that's the tiny legs, and also on this surface right here. And I'm gonna put some just a little bit of silicone grease over there, same here. And I did notice that normally this groove is just get filled by the dust and stuff material, but on the piston side the dust here was very hard, really cooked in there, really hard to remove. And that's because this thing, and that's another point, I noticed that the wheels were just getting hot from city driving, just really too warm, the front wheels. That's because this thing got stuck in there and was just keep pressing against the brake disc. I don't know if that will also increase the fuel consumption, but for sure that just increased the wear a lot. So definitely check this this problem on your car. Basically this happened because we brought the car to Hyundai dealer, and without even us mentioning, they wanted to service the brakes. So I'm convinced they are aware of the issue, and I'm convinced this is a design issue, because these are new brake pads for the year. They changed the way it looks here. So perhaps The engineers who designed the pads, the original genuine one, just didn't got the right tolerance here, so probably they needed to make this smaller here so it doesn't get stuck. So my guess is the car is 2016 all 2000 perhaps 15 16 17 and up with this kind of pad design all will have the same problem. So it's a thing to check, and that's the thing you want to do. Just remove a little bit, not too much, just a little bit of material here. Hopefully this is helpful for you guys.